Blue corner, Arta Alex Alves.
Immediately snaps that front kick out.
You know how dangerous that can be. Missed by a whisker.
Again.
Umakon's there. Beautiful knee.
Arta just managed to regain his composure a little bit.
A lovely knee again from the clinch there by Umakon. Yeah. Umakon driving his opponent into the cage. Selfishly, I want to see Umakon open up with his stand-up.
Knocks him clean off his feet, but Arta's still fighting.
Umakon needs to get past those legs. He's almost mounted his opponent. He has now. Bad place for Arta to be. He gives up his back.
Turn his back.
Umakon's, I don't think, going for any chokes.
He's sunk in the rear naked choke there. It's not deep.
He's flattened his opponent out.
It's starting to...
Umakon in a dominant position now. Both hooks in. Striking at will. Cleverly lets his opponent back up. Arta's looking dazed. I think there he fell down trying to throw his up
to the moment.
Oh, heavy blow landed by Umakon. Referee's close watching this one now.
And he's landing at will now. This is...
Arta, his courage is carrying him through this fight, but he's not really throwing anything back. Landed by the Dagestani fighter.
Referee's seen enough.
Dominant victory there by Umakon.
Combat Challenge, I'm on board.